more pizza, because then it'll give you power to grow protein and calcium and carbs and stuff that goes to your brain that makes you smarter so you don't wear your shirt as oh, Scott. Is this stupid?
He runs
these sometimes. So he's not. Sit down, we'll make up after you. We have some pizza and we'll make up, okay? So, as I was saying, for those of you that would like to learn about hypnosis, did you just do that? I must have. Third time, what's going on? Wait, no. Would you say you're gross?
No.
They say you're gross. Are you gross?
No.
He's sexy. You know what I think? Wait, what's your name?
Sally.
You know what's sexy? I think a sexy name is something like your name. I'm sure you have a sexy name because you're a strong guy. What's your sexy name?
James,
okay, good. So, you're Sally, right? What's your name?
Anthony.
It's a good name. What's your name?
Blake.
Say sexy name. What's your name? What was your name?
Jonathan.
See? It's a good name. See, all names can be sexy if you actually think about sexiness. Now, what's your name? Very great name. Yes, name.
Sarah.
What's your name?
Well,
see, that's what I'm saying, right? Very good name. What's your name?
And you?
Stephen.
Good. I'm sorry. What's your name, please?
Hercules.
See? Very strong, very sexy. Now, what I'd like to do also is let you guys know, by the way,